for the AWA Tag Team Championship of the World. Are you ready?
Teams have met before. The Hennig, the Road Warriors, a while back on national television. And believe you me, the Hennigs came within inches. In fact, a lot of people felt, had it not been for the interference from outside the ring, that Kurt and Larry would indeed be tag team champions. And this one shapes up to be some kind of battle. And Doug McLeod, it's been some kind of night so far.
Why don't you take a rest for a minute? You came off as bad as everybody else in that one. And I tell you, when the action gets going here, nobody is necessarily removed from it. It's happened.
Even after being hit with a chair, Vern Gagne has got quite a punch. Talk about being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Look at that. The two big men come to an absolute dead stop as they collide in the center of the ring. Larry the Axe Hennig and the Animal. The Road Warriors, the Legion of Doom. This has gone far enough that I don't think the Hennigs care one way or the other about the belts anymore. They, of course, would love to have them, and of course they care, but this has got to be a blood feud with a Road Warrior.
There is. And Kurt and Larry feel, and the Road Warriors, that they've got something to prove. I think the Road Warriors, Doug, were embarrassed last time out at just the kind of beating the Hennigs gave them.
That was a dandy, too. Here's the tag, and the Hawk will come in. And he'll take a long look at Larry the Axe Hennig. The crowd gets the rhythm going to back their favorites, the Hennig. Now they lock up. Look at this. The big squeeze from the Axe. Oh, and he does it again. That'll get your attention. The Hawk grabbing the hair now. just rakes his fingers across the face of Larry the Axe Hennig. There you see him hammering away at Hennig. Can't quite see, kind of a reverse headlock here. Larry the Axe Hennig, boy, he's hard to get down, and once you get him down, you better not turn your back on him. And the awesome power of the Road Warriors. Who will stop the Legion of Doom? I don't know. The Hennigs feel, and I think rightly so, they've done it. But, as you well know, it didn't result in the belt. Oh, and a tremendous elbow smash by the Axe. And he'll just stand there and wait. Now, walking carefully, closely up to the Hawk. Turns that wrist back. Two big, muscular, powerful men. Larry the Axe Hennig really applying that pressure now, and you can see there a real battle of strength. And the Axe. Look at this. What a test of strength. Hawk and Larry the Axe Hennig. Whoa, right into the Hennig's corner in a collision there with Kurt Hennig. The tag made, Kurt comes in, and he goes to work on the Hawk. The Animal leaning over, see if there could possibly be a tag, and of course, you always have to watch out for precious Paul Ellering standing at the side of the ring in his kimono with that rolled-up Wall Street Journal. He'll take a cheap shot if he can. Kurt Hennig in trouble now. A big smash by the Animal.
Take him now.
You heard Precious Paul. And he got out of the elbow smash. Kurt Hennig escaped the elbow smash of the Animal. Side to side. Oh, what a smash. Ducking under, Animal off the ropes. Kurt Hennig up and over. Bang! Drop kick and the Animal down. Right back up again. Arm drag takedown. Back goes Kurt Hennig. Tries to get hold of the Animal somehow.
Okay, Doc. Kurt and Larry Hennig picking up right where they left off. Again, proving they can give the Road Warriors all they want and then some.
They don't have to take anything to get up for this one, I'll tell you. These two want the Road Warriors, and they want them so bad they can hardly breathe. They get so excited talking about it. Now they break. There was the tag. Here's the Hawk. A little conference now over in the Hennig's corner. And Kurt comes back out. Look at the way they eye each other. Kurt Hennig and the Hawk. Battle jam-packed to the St. Paul Civic Center. Those of you watching home on television, we're glad you're here. A battle for the AWA Tag Team Championship of the World. Of course, everybody's still buzzing about what happened at the end of this match just completed with Agana's Bockwinkel and Saito. Now a big miss for the Hawk and a flying lead by Kurt Hennig. Didn't get the count off, another flying drop kick by Hennig. And again. Oh, and a big smash out of the Hawk. Whoops. Look at that. Trying to get the sunset flip. Oh, and he's just smashed out of it. And now, you see those big motorcycle-type boots that the Road Warriors wear, and Ken, they do some stomping with those, and brother, they're stomping.
I'll tell you what, Doug, a lot of people don't realize it, but I have looked. Those are steel-toed boots.
No. As if they even needed them. The tag, the Animal comes in now. Larry the Axe Hennig is one making all the stomping on the other side. The crowd gets going. Kurt Hennig trying to punch his way away from the Animal. The Road Warriors' motto, of course, is we don't care. They don't like anybody. All they like is fighting. Oh! Here comes the Axe! Kurt Hennig now in the corner of the Legion of Doom. The tag made and the Hawk on. The Axe couldn't get anything going there. Oh, look at this. The tremendous strength of the Hawk with a choke lifting Kurt Hennig and then dropping him bodily down to the canvas. Up by the hair. Oh, no. They're going to get him in the rope. Tied up. Hennig better get out of there in a hurry if he can. The Road Warriors have had him in the ropes before.
That's it.
Smashed by the Hawk. And Kurt Hennig comes steaming back. Look at this. And Hennig had taken some punishment, folks, I want you to know. But then across the eyes, Hennig can't find the right corner. He's in a neutral corner. Right down the center of the ring, and the Hawk jumps into the animal on the other side of the ring, yells, squeeze. They're not content to hurt you if they can hurt you worse. They're not content to hurt you worse if they can maim you. They don't care who they hurt. They don't care who they put out of wrestling.
You can give up, Hennig. You can quit. You can give up.
Precious Paul Ellering yelling, you can quit, Hennig.
You can see the arm pointing in Kurt Hennig.
Here comes the axe.
Look at Kurt.
Oh, Kurt took a little swipe at Precious Paul Ellering. Opened his mouth once too often. Kurt Hennig off the ropes. Here's the Hawk. Oh! Oh! What an elbow. Kurt tried to get over to the outstretched arm of his father, Larry the Axe Hennig. Will he make it? No, the tag made. Reverse chin lock down. Here's the animal. Jim Mitchell, the referee, asking, what do you say? Oh, Kurt says no. And brother, look at this. The animal is almost like he's doing jerks there. Using the head of Kurt Hennig as the weight.
Hold him in, animal. Keep it tight.
Of course, the Warriors spent every spare moment in the gym. Tremendous strength. Kurt got to his feet, but how do you break out of that hole?
That's one way.
That's one way.
Enough said.
Now here's Larry the Axe. Everybody in the ring now. The animal and Kurt still there. Now the Hawk working on Kurt Hennig, and Larry the Axe tossed out by the referee. Look at this. Oh, the Hawk. Oh, it didn't work. It didn't work. Look at this. Oh, the Kurt. Oh, almost got those shoulders over, but the momentum carried him over too far. That was a great move, Ken.
Oh, tremendous move, Doug. Hawk just had him up in the air a little too far backwards. Kurt sensed it, came right down.
Kurt Hennig and the Hawk.
Tried to go into that victory roll, but his momentum carried him just a little too far. Oh, no.
Almost sent Kurt Hennig over the ropes that time. Hennig again in the neutral corner. Now both the Road Warriors are in. Here's the animal. Larry the Axe trying to break it up. Referee Jim Mitchell won't let him do it. Now they turn the corners, and look at that. Hennig turned it around. Now can he get to a corner of tag? The animal hurt as he went slamming into the turnbuckles. The crowd yelling encouragement to Kurt Hennig. Oh, there's that patented move of the Road Warriors. The clothesline, cover of two. Larry the Axe in the big ambush, whack at the animal. Holy smoke. Uh-oh, the Hawk off the turnbuckle with a tremendous blast. Can Kurt Hennig get to the corner? The Hawk jumps him again. Precious Paul Ellering, you see on the right of your screen, you saw for a moment with some extra words of coaching to the animal. Look at the Hawk here, riding the chin lock. Increasing the pressure. Mitchell, the referee, asking Hennig if he'll yield. Larry the Axe and Kurt have both said many times, Ken, the only way they'll yield is if you have to bring stretchers in them, drag them out. They'll never quit.
Well, I'll tell you, the blood relationship between Larry and Kurt has always been very, very close. And I think, in my opinion, that gives them just a little extra incentive in this one.
Here's the tag. Look at this. The Hawk made the tag, but then ambushed Kurt Hennig. Larry the Axe pushes off the animal. Here's the animal now. Oh, just punishing Kurt Hennig. Hook comes back with a blast of his own. Ah, smash to the deck. A tremendous smash. Oh, look at that. That didn't do Kurt any good, but it sure did break up the animal. Now, Kurt, if he can walk, where's the right corner? Kurt Hennig. Here's the tag, and here comes the axe. Oh, Larry, the axe Hennig. 322 pounds of bearded fury. Going to work on the Road Warriors. Animal off the ropes. Oh, and he got him on a tremendous clothesline. I almost
this match. Here's a tag. Here's Kurt off the top rope. Kick off the rope. Down goes the Animal, recovered by Kurt Hennig. He got a one count, and Precious Paul Ellering now interferes.
How many times have we seen that, Doug? Ellering outside of the ring.
What are you going to do if you're the ref? You got to keep an eye on so much.
Now, Ellering is still up in that ring apron.
He's got to get off that apron. Oh, Larry the Axe calls Ellering in. Meanwhile, the Hawk and the Animal working on Kurt. And look at Larry the Axe beating up on Precious Paul Ellering.
The referee is over here giving instructions. I don't know what he said.
I think they're going to stop the match. They're going to stop the match. The match is stopped. It's over. Here comes Precious Paul Ellering.
Kill him, Ellering.
They've stopped the match.
The
ruling is, ladies and gentlemen, referee Marty Miller has disqualified the Hennig for pulling a man, Precious Paul Ellering, into the ring. They rule the winners of the match, the Road Warriors.
Oh, it's the winners! The
incredible! The winners and still tag team champions of the world. You see what happened. The Hennigs, furious at referee Jim Mitchell for stopping the match, for pulling Precious Paul Ellering into the ring. And I don't blame them. Kurt and Larry the Axe Hennig, they felt they were going to get it this time. Absolute mayhem. The Hennigs disqualified. You saw the now hurting referee Jim Mitchell. And the winners, the Road Warriors, Animal Hawk and Precious Paul Ellering, now down at ringside with Ken Resnick.
All right, well, Precious Paul Ellering, certainly a strange twist of events. Again, you tried to interfere in the
match. I never tried to do nothing.
The ring, but this time when the Hennigs pulled you in. The
no game, way.
Referee Jim Mitchell disqualified them.
No, Resnick, why don't you smarten up? These people ain't stupid, you know. They seen what happened. The Hennigs DQ'd themselves because they knew they were going to get beat. They couldn't take it like men because we were taking it to them. They were going to get beat. They DQ'd themselves.
That's right.
Hey, we're second world champions. We're gonna put up with this crap. Everybody in St. Paul, they saw I had Kurt Hennig beat. You know, they're worse than Vern and Greg Gagne. I had a beat with my clothesline, and Larry had to shave and stink a little baby son. Wow. Then Larry got to grab my manager. Here's Nick. We won the match. Them two cheaters, they ain't never get another shot with us.
That's right. That seems like the only way you can put some sense into these Hennigs is to knock it out. Well, we did that tonight, Hennig. You've had your last shot. And any team that wants to enter the Twilight Zone with the Legion of Doom better get ready to enter a new dimension, because we're going to beat you all just the way we always do. Easy. One, two, three.
We still got the belt. You don't like it?
No.
We don't care. Get out of here.
All right, wrestling fans. Little wonder why, in fact, they call the Road Warriors the Legion of Doom. But I think you would have to agree that until Precious Paul Ellering got up in the ring apron and the Hennigs suddenly turned their attention to him, Kurt and Larry were giving the Road Warriors all they wanted and then some. And I'm not so quite as sure as Animal and Hawk. Perhaps we have not heard the last of Kurt and Larry Hennig against the Road Warriors. We'll be right back.